Okay, so me and Jordan Clarkson, I just sat in Meshi's GTR now. An absolute amazing turnout from the outside. I'm sure for sure he will be definitely proud of all this. A big thank you to Anthony's best friend for organising this, because I think this is the best way to send him off, in my opinion.
Yeah.
John just sat there. The last time I was sat in that seat, I was actually with the amazing Vilson Meshi myself, having a ride in this amazing GTR, which is his dream, along with my dream. And I just cannot believe the turnout from what's turned out here for him today. I'm just absolutely devastated myself, and it actually brings me to nearly tears to film a video like this for him. But it's for him, and I'm going to try and keep myself together. But yeah, we miss him a lot, everyone does. But I've just lost for words, to be fair. There's not really much I can say apart from as we all miss him, and it's devastating what's happened. But let's remember him for what he was, which was a loving, caring person. And just love what he used to work here in Tesco in Glossop, work his ass off completely every single day, to pay for this, obviously, to pay for his family and for himself, really. Have you got anything to say, Jordan?
No, I'm a bit lost for words, but...
Okay, so I'm going to end the video here and we'll get some footage from the outside again. But Meshi, we miss you.
Anton is a bit louder than him.
gathering here at the Wren's Nest. It's just a toast for Meshi. Some of the cars are lined up here. There's an R8 over there, crazy 63. Got a C63. Got the car of the show, Mr. Meshi's GTR. Yeah, that's pretty much him right there. got an M3. We got Ant's S5 there, who created the whole thing, which was so nice of him. And Meshi would love him for it. He'd probably say it's sick. Sick bro, or something like that. But yeah, it's been a great gathering here. Nice laugh, and just to celebrate his life. So that's my night over now. I'm going to say God bless. Bye-bye, God bless to Meshi, and hope to rest in pieces. Rest in peace, and yeah, absolutely great night to end it here, remembering him, and yeah, great send off, and just rest in peace, brother.